Smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты по гражданским арестам, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью. Послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся. What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you, yeah. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди мотивированы необходимостью прокормить свои семьи. Едут сюда работать по-черному за копейки и прут в эту страну!
It's a disaster! And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait! The Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you! We've got some illegals over them hills! Come on, you drive! You drive, let's go! Drop, get in the back.
Meshkinov.
Team citizen, I'm Joe, that there's Joseph. Trevor. Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though, we'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. But now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. Hey, if you do well in your civil border patrol trial, he will, of course, pay you for your time. Last time I looked, this was still a service-driven market economy.
Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the wife, bitch, I'm going out for a skunk. That was 10 years ago, and I ain't been back. Show me the way to Sandy Shore. I spent all my money on meth and on whores.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! Get in that car, let's go! Quick, they're getting away! Go! Let's bring him in, boy! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people.
Sounds like they're having a lot more fun in their car.
Look at them, drunk out of their minds on Uncle Sam's dime.
Это не по-американски.
Hold on to your pointed hat. We're taking the scene room.
The revolution and discontent kill yourself.
Dime si te apetece yo.
like that.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. Empire's your fun.
Sensible shot you yet.
Motherfucker!
Make me cry! Come on! Make me cry!
You come back?
Now put him up!
Oh, it's you.
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это Волю Божьей!
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey. Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Get in.
Rachen.
You still got that stun gun? Oh, good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the depths ultra all for $500. You two are completely loco. If you'll forgive my use of Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. We had our eye on this fella for a while. Illegal farming, bartering of goods, deep into a shadow economy.
Sounds like a real menace. So, what happens to these criminals after you apprehend them?
Okay, get me a club so I can incapacitate him humanely. Right, let's go get him into custody. Hey, Civil Border Patrol, keep your hands where I can see them.
You're gonna kill me!
Get in a vehicle now, sir!
D-Guy!
Okay!
And a Kenworth hauling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
Good work, boys. Now head for the C-Man factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me see that.
Oops. Is Rook with Caccini? You won't get away with this. I report you.
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything.
Jesus, you're a real fuckwit.
There on the bike. Step on it, Trevor. Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters.
Hey, you want to give me a 10-9 on that big pin? Negatory, big pin. You're still too close. Yeah, them folks are starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them sitting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars.
Let's go, buddy. You're coming with us. Yeah, underlay. Come on, move. In the vehicle now. I said move or I will zap you again.
I'm getting in, okay? Crazy assholes.
Friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Sopbuster, come on there, you got 10-4 Sopbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite. He needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.
A long time ago. go, but time has passed, and I will never know what it's like to feel truly alive. When we were young, free from all the lies, you told me you'd be there a long time ago. That's when your
eyes
started to show. Take me back to a time when I was alive, when we were free from these kind of times.
You're an incredible woman.
This is hard for everyone. If Trevor has to make that decision, I'm sure it will be because that was the only option.
Yeah, I'll be sure to carve that one on your tombstone.
You need a lot of help.
I know. From you.
Bitch, don't push me. I'll kick your ass.
You want a fine patriot. Well, look who it is.
Just stay away from me, okay?
I thought they deported you.
Why do you care?
Well, I don't, except that they paid me some money.
That must feel good. What a proud patriot you are.
So, when are they kicking you out?
They can't kick me out, stupid man.
Why not?
My family has been here 200 years. I'm more American than you. Not that it's anything to boast about.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, at least you got paid.
You know, don't get all serious, okay? Anybody can make a mistake.
Perhaps now you want to kill me.
Yeah, maybe, old man. Maybe not.
You and your Civil Border Patrol friends, you're all the same. Ignorant fools trying to protect something that's not even there.
They're not my friends.
I spend enough time with them.
Yeah, I spend a lot of time with fucking people I don't like, all right? It's one of my favorite hobbies.
Civil Border Patrol, man.
Fuck you!
You want to
fucking die?
You don't scare me. You owe my family a great debt.
What?
Our land is no longer safe.
It's not my fault.
You're so concerned. Clean it up for me. Your choice. And no, I will not give you 1 cent.
Your Civil Border Patrol friends were bullying some people east of here at the Zancudo farm. Go left on Ocean Highway, you'll see them.
I told you I would leave a long time ago.
Oh, fuck you, Civil Border Patrol!
I will never know what it's like to feel truly alive. From all the lies you told me you'd be there a long time ago. That's when your fears all started to show.
I've never
nut jobs. What are you saying, you crazy Russian?
Я не русский. Я гордый американский патриот.
I don't understand you.
Ты плюнул на флаг.
I told you I would leave a long time ago, but time has passed and I
will
never know what it's like to feel truly alive when we were young, free from all the lies.
Я защищаю это нахуй.
Teach me the national anthem!
I knew this day would come.
Out of the field, Joe! Being chased by a stranger who hates you! You was part of it! It's too late to turn liberal now!
Told me you'd been there a long time
Civil
ago.
Civil Border That's Patrol disbanded.
All started to show. Take me back to a time when I was a lot, when we were free from these kinds of ties. I told you I would leave a long time ago, but time has passed and I will never know why it's time to feel truly alive.
Bullshit.
Estos gringos son unos cochinos. Pinche loco.
¿Qué es un moro?
Shit.
How are you?